Hi guys, this video will let you know how to fix NDK not configured error on Android Studio. We need go to Tool, Android, then SDK Manager. From Android SDK need to open SDK Tools tab. Then select CMake and NDK, after that click OK to install NDK package. Now you fix the problem. Thanks for your watching. Like and subscribe to support channel.